What's up? What are you doing, Artie? What's going on? How are you this fine Saturday? How are you doing today? I had a cold. I would have gone live earlier, but I didn't feel I had a cold. It's all these allergies, man. I have a lot of allergies because it's just like the weather sucks. What's up, Christy? You better join me one of these days, girl. You want to join me in a little while? What am I slinging? Okay. Now, I don't know if you know this because you probably don't know, but maybe you know. Do you know? I got a change from Play XS, right? And did I show these off? So unprepared. Okay, that's loud. Bear with me, bear with me, wait. I like that music. I don't want it too loud. Oh, there's something in my eye. What is it? Oh my god. Something out of my eye. Nicholas, what'd you do? Okay. I got change. About that? Yeah? And change is the chain that Play XS has available. So I put it on my Velo. And I put a mix of gold and silver in my chromentos. So they are on there now. And I had enough change for one more set. And I put them on my modern standards, okay? These modern standards right here, okay? Alright, you see them? Yes? Why am I showing them like that? Because I need to tell you the story. You need to hear this. You're gonna love this story. You're gonna love it. And if you already know, don't spoil it for the rest. Yeah, okay. So, change. Is a little thin. It's a little too thin for my taste. I did an unboxing. I need to edit it. I'm not done with it yet because I found a new discovery. I'm gonna add that to it. So anyway, the halo, I have shortened my halo. Can you see that? Can you tell? It was longer. Why did I do that? Because I had a mastermind idea of putting that at the end or in the middle of the change. You see the difference there? Can you see how thin that is in comparison to this chain? I like this thickness better of links, right? Now I have other chain sets that I've been using that I've put together myself, and this is just what I like. I like thicker, 550, close enough to 550 that you can get. And this chain is pretty good. And I thought that was what was gonna be changed. But apparently it's a lot thinner. So anyway, I put this together. I love it. Yeah? Does it look good? Do you like it? Do you like it? And it plays a lot better for me. nothing against change. I think it's cool. It's just a little too thin for me. So having said that, I fixed it. And now it's like 550. And the change is still there. And this is from PlayXS. This is the same material, the same chain. It's high quality stuff. This stuff is really, really strong. It's hard to pry open for me because I'm a weakling and I don't have the proper tools to do so. So with what I had, it was a challenge to install this chain, but it's on there now and it plays really good. I just made a modification to what I already have. So that's what I did today. I did this. And I was looking everywhere for these jump rings. You see the jump ring right there? That's what's connecting the thicker chain to the thinner one. I couldn't find these jump rings anywhere. I moved all my stuff around. And I hate it when I do that, because when I do that, I lose my stuff. I can't find where anything is once that happens. So as I was searching high and low all day for those jump rings, I found a set that I got, one of my very first sets that I got from Shy Guy. I lost these. I was looking high and low everywhere for them. I don't know where they went, but I found them when I was looking for something else. Shout out to Shy Guy, because he gave me these. Now these are super light. These are super, super light. It's kind of like acrylic, I think, material. And you see it's got like sparkles in there. Look at the sparkle, look at the glitter. It's all glammed out, dude. Yeah. And I put it on a glow-in-the-dark paracord that I just got not too long ago. And I have yet to charge it with the sun. Or with a black light. I hear you can use a black light and it charges your glow-in-the-dark stuff really good. Just to see how it will look when it's glowing in the dark. So I have yet to do that. So I'm happy that I found these. I found these. I missed you. Oh, I haven't seen you in so long. Are they cute? When he sent those to me, he told me they were like for kids. They were like a kids beginner set that he got from, I don't remember now. I don't remember where he got them from. So maybe that explains why they're so light. Okay, so let me show you what else I did today. You want to see? I've been busy today, man. I've been posting a lot of clips today, and I'll show you why. These are my Ring City September beads. They were on a different cord. They were like on a yellow cord that was diamond, but it was a stiffer cord. This one's a lot softer, a lot more bendable, a lot more manageable for me. I like it. So yeah, I did that. I switched this set out, the cord. And I had the same cord running on my fidget slingers, so I changed that out with a blue pattern. Is it diamond? Yeah, I guess it has a diamond cord. Oh, so I've been like making clips using these all day, and I think I already showed them on the group, quite a few of them. But because I got inspired, because I hadn't played with these in a while, and it was because the cord was too damn stiff that I had on there, so I hadn't changed out the cord, so I hadn't played with them, they were resting for a while, but now they're back in action, man, back in action, yeah. So that's what I did today. Okay, that's what I was doing today, in between my sniffles and my sneezing, because I had like a cold. I'm gonna do a DIY with erasers. Okay, you can't see that because it's backwards, yeah? So I will show you, I will do this. Erasers, they're googly erasers. And we have donut, we have a ice cream cone, a cupcake, and a slice of cake with a cherry on top, or what is that? A strawberry. And so, okay. Oh, it's too bright now. What did I do? Cancel. What did I do? I made it too bright. No! Alright, how do I make it not so bright? Oh, I don't know how to do that. Anyway, okay, so these are my erasers. I'm going to do the donut. Okay, because the donut's easy. Look at that. Easy. DIY. What's up, Eli? What you doing? Yeah, I knew these were going to have good weight because I could feel, you know, how heavy they were. They're erasers. And yeah, they do have weight. I don't have a fancy scale, so I can't tell you how much they weigh, but I can tell you they do have weight. And there's a little chocolate donut, and there's the other side, and there's the chocolate donut, and there's the other side, so I have two. Now, shout out to the, what is that new beat that just popped out from Rain City? I think Rain City has it. I'm going to say it wrong. The T1234P. And if you're on Discord, then you know what that means. They made a Discord beat, I think. And it's kind of like this shape, actually. Let's see. What should I do? Should the donut, should this be on the inside? Or should it be like that on the outside? Like, I don't know how to, which way I should do it for right now. What do you think? Does it even matter? Or should they both be chocolate side up? Or wait. Should it be, or should it be chocolate sides facing each other? Yeah? What do you think? Tell me. Give me suggestions. I'm trying to figure this one out. Should it be like that? When I sling it, how would it look? Should it be this way? Icing on the outside? Okay, icing on the outside. Oh no, it wants to come apart already. What? I guess these pieces come apart. The icing wants to get away from me. It started to like lift. Go back down. Go down. Oh, no. Okay, I need something to go by for my length. That's too short. I guess I was thinking that this would just be good the way it is. Could be. Yes! Alright. Oh, now I darkened the thing. Chocolate outside, and there you have it, chocolate on the outside. What is wrong with this thing? Now it's too dark. Bring me more light. What's wrong with it? I don't know how to adjust this thing. Okay, so this reminds me of that shape of the yoglery. Well, you've seen it. I think Justin already dropped a picture of it. I hope that this there. Will this not hold? Better. Okay. So, will it sling? ignore that. Act like that didn't happen. Well, it's sling. Yeah, it's slinging. Yeah. It's a little awkward with the shape. I'm not gonna lie. I've been after this kind of a shape, though, honestly. I think I wanted like, for someone to make flying saucers. Because I'm spaced out like that, babe. I like aliens and anything to do with outer space, all that. So if I could sling some flying saucers, that would be cool. And that'd be pretty much resembles a flying saucer to me. Other people say it looks like a yo-yo. I think it looks like a flying saucer, dude. It's got one coned end, like one pointy end, and then the other side is flat, so yeah. Okay, so my impressions on this DIY as I play with it. I'm afraid that the knots are gonna go through the hole. Oh, this one's coming apart. It's coming apart. Get back in there. What are you doing? You're embarrassing me in front of all my friends. Get back in there. Yeah, okay, so they're erasers. They have, like, pieces that come apart. Oh, wait, I lost the other one? Where did it go? Did I lose it? Really? Oh, where did it go? I lost it. It's not there. Look, it came off. Oh no, say it isn't so. Where did it go? This is weird. Oh, thank you. Do you really like them? Where is it? Little, you didn't find it and eat it, did you? It's like a little piece of chocolate that's made of eraser. Oh no. Is it in my shirt? Where did it go? You didn't eat it, did you? Did you eat it? Oh, that would suck. Hey, Corey. What are you doing? I lost my chocolate icing on my do-it-yourself eraser donut. Did you eat it? Did it fly over here? No? Where did it go? No? This is awkward. This is really weird. I don't know what happened to it. I hope my dog didn't eat it. Now I'm worried. I'm gonna have to look for it. It is an eraser, you know. Maybe, like, if that's not good for her to eat, maybe it will erase her insides. Do you think? Oh god. Wow. I'm gonna have to look for it. The donut, the chocolate icing, apparently comes off, and it came off. It flew right off, and I don't know. I don't know where it went. Oh gosh, this is just horrible. This is terrible. How could I lose chocolate icing like that? How does that happen? Oh, are you leaving? Okay, bye, Eli. Well, it is what it is, and it's lost, and hopefully I will find it later. I'm not gonna let that, I'm not gonna, you think? Is it back here? There's no telling where it could have gone, dude. If I was, think of it this way, if I was swinging this way, my thoughts are telling me it's that way. Like, there's no way that it would be behind me. But I don't know. Oh, God. This never happens. This never happens. And I can't say that no more because it happened. How many times do you lose your chocolate icing from your donut? How many times? How many times can you say that? No one would ever understand. But, yeah, okay, so anyway, it swings, as you can see. Did I lose the other one? Oh, I lost the other one, but it fell right here in plain sight. Okay, these are gonna have to be super glued on. Now, don't tell me Little Bit ate it. Don't say that. That's just gonna get me all worried. No. Okay, this is, honestly, it's a good DIY, but it's a fail because I was not expecting that to happen. But it was easy enough to, put together, yeah. And, sadness that I lost the chocolate icing. I did not expect that to happen. I kind of felt like something would happen when I realized that they could come off. And I thought, oh, I better, like, I've had like a mental note, and I said to myself, I said, self, you better watch out for that chocolate icing, because it just might fly away from you. And then I forgot what I told myself. Anyway, these are my, I don't know if I showed you these. I don't think I did. My copper E-Mans, I changed out the cord and I put this glow in the dark. Where are they? Shoot, now I lost those. I'm just losing everything today. This is what happens when I catch a cold. Anyway, I gutted the copper E-Mans, and this is the guts that I had. Well, I only had two. I had one more extra one, an extra pair from Brain City that came with my fidget slingers. And so I thought, you know what? Why let these go to waste? So I strung these up with Jeremy. Yeah, I think I lost that a long time ago. It's okay, it won't be missed. But yeah, these are some mini hydras. Yeah, mini hydras. So I thought I'd sling them up on this glow in the dark 550. Because 550 is for me. 550 is the way to go. 550 is what I like. Oh, I have them in my hand. This is a chaotic live stream. I had them in my hand. I haven't taken any medication for my cold. This is all natural confusion that you're witnessing right now. Okay? So you know. These are my copper E-Mans and I gutted them. See how they're empty. Where's the thing? I want you to look inside. Look in there. See how they have nothing in there. Look at that. Nothing. And yeah. Four of these were in here. And I think it was the bronze. If that's what it is. The bronze ones were the ones that came with my fidget slingers. So yeah, the copper E-Mans feel a lot lighter now. I like it that I can adjust the weight on them, and later on if I want to put them back, I can put those mini hydras in there. But I think I like them this way for now. So yeah. good times. Good times. And for all of you watching, thank you for watching. Microhydras and copper. Yeah, I did. I had them in there. I had a copper, and I guess that's a stainless steel, the silver one. I had these two, the two on top, running on each side of my coppers. So they're just freshly gutted now, so they're not as heavy as my chromentums anymore. Now my chromentums win. The 36 grams. These are light now. But that's all good. Here's my 36 right here, my bronze. Let me see, are they lighter? No, they are. Oh, very much so. Very much so. So now, no more competition. Well, actually, let me see what it is. Take it back. These are kind of heavy. I'm running monkey bars in here. You want to see them? Running some monkey bars and the bearings on both sides for my fidget slingers. They have a lot of weight on them, but these are still Chromentum Win. Chromentum 36G. I would love to do this hack that I just did. Where is it? This right here, I would love to put more of this chain on here. And if I had like silver and gold, that would look awesome, dude. I would do that. I would totally do that and put them on here. Because I did make these 550 with my halo chain, as you can see. Did I show this to you, Corey? Did you see it? I did surgery. I modified, because I dig thicker chain, and change is a little too thin for me. It's really good quality stuff. It's awesome. I do like it. I just want it to be like this chain. So that's what I did. I shortened this and I put that here. That was the part that I shortened. That's what I cut off of my chain. The chain was long, dude. But now that it's shorter, it's probably going to be easier for me to play with. It's going to be a lot more like beggary. So I'm looking forward to that. And I'm going to get off here now. So thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching my sad little DIY. My erasers. They do sling though. They do. I just feel a little bit wary of them now because I need to just remove the icing. I should have done that from the start. I'm hoping that I find the missing chocolate that flew away from me. Short game for the win, that's right. But yeah, I mean, they're not horribly bad. If you find yourself some donut erasers, you know what to do. String those bad boys up. Do it. Thanks for watching my stream. And thank you to everybody that streamed today. I have a lot of streams to catch up on, so I didn't get to see them. I was too busy doing other things all day. I hopped on Ash's stream for a little while. And yeah, dude, I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna go with my retro self. Thank you for watching. Have a good Saturday and have a good weekend. I'll see you next week.